Aegis 4, airborne.
703, clear to taxi. Make right turn.
Angels 20.
Four hostile aircraft.
Adamus, Weasel Flight copies. It's time for them to pay. Attention, hostile aircraft, 10 miles ahead. Attention, 8 miles, enemies accelerating.
Follow shooter's instructions.
One, Fox 3!
Three, Fox 3.
Weasel One hit. Weasel One hit. We have lost Weasel One.
Damn it! They're getting more! Where are our reinforcements?
Enemy missiles! Chaff flare! Chaff flare!
Weasel, also fly at 12 miles. Aztec gone. Hold the line. Support is all the way.
Mission update. Focus on enemy's high-altitude, high-speed targets. Heading 080. The bandits are approaching the fleet flank. Do not let them into anti-ship missile launch range.
This is Aegis 3. Copy. How many planes do they...
Attacks of this scale cannot be organized in a few days. They must have been planning for a long time. Such successive attacks are bound to break our defense.
Bishop, this is Aegis 1. Their target is Adamus. Previous missiles have been heading in your direction.
This is Bishop. We must ensure the safety of the fleet. If Adamus is damaged, B&P's deployment capability will be crippled. They're taking our presence as the biggest threat. Dish out everything we've got.
Aegis 3, Aegis 4, be careful. Hostile aircraft will not be subparted.
We have to win this battle. There's no other choice.
What's the reason of these people attacking the assets of a security company at all costs?
They'll expand their insurgent operation once our combat capability is greatly weakened. Trade route won't be secured anymore and transports will suffer raids from them. The discovery of Tranium 500 gives them a very attractive reason to do so.
Attacking our fleet in such a way? Aren't they afraid to die? They must have suffered a lot of losses during this attack already.
Maybe. That's their determination, like moths rushing into a burning fire.
It is also an open secret that some city-states engage in black market transactions with them. The city-state buys their tranium ore loots at low prices, and they use the money to expand their armed forces, planes, tanks, and even warships.
Tranium, again!
Fox 2! Splash 1! Guns, guns, guns!
He has turned into a fireball.
This is Golden 3.
Shot and downed.
Altitude.
Thank you. 135, 12, Angel Snyder, State 3.4.